20 people are now reported missing as that giant wildfire ravages parts of Northern California. CNN's Nick Watt is in Redding for us. Nick, the fire has now burned an area larger than the city of Denver, and the loss is clearly tremendous. Update our viewers.
Listen, Wolf, across the state of California right now, we have 17,000 homes under threat from flames, more than a dozen wildfires burning in this state. Now, here in Shasta County, the Carr Fire, this is now the worst fire this county has seen since records began way back in 1923. 170,000 square miles have burned here. And as you mentioned, 20 people currently listed as missing, 6 people confirmed dead. This apocalyptic blaze is eating through thousands of acres of forest, so large it's visible from space. The flames have destroyed more than 800 homes and counting. The statistics are stunning, but the personal stories hit hardest.
You could see the flames in your rearview mirror as you're driving.
Yes, that was the terrifying part. It was like a wall of fire. It was like a train. It had a noise. It was awful. I thought I was on a sci-fi movie.
Driving away from a home you may never see again.
And that's what happened. Lots and lots and lots of memories. Yeah, they're gone. I mean, everything's gone.
Everything?
Everything.
What did you manage to save?
I have 2 Rubbermaid tubs that I threw some stuff in. Some scrubs for work.
A nurse, she's back at work already.
I actually felt better yesterday than I had in a long time because I was at work and I felt like I had a purpose.
Right.
This was her home before the fire.
And this is all that's left of Stacey Kelly's house, rubble and a few charred trees. In fact, her entire little cul-de-sac, 6 houses, all completely destroyed. But then if you look just across the street, the random nature of wildfires, another house, still standing.
I just feel empty. I don't think I'll rebuild that house. I don't think so.
The fire swept through the west side of Redding, population more than 90,000, and through rural communities to the north and west.
I'm a country girl. I grew up in the woods. My dad's a logger. Well, good
evening. Like many who attended a town hall meeting here in Redding, Janet Landles from French Gulch, population 492, lost everything.
It's when you hit your head hits the pillow and you remember your home. And you remember my great-grandmother's rocking chair and the things your children made you, you know, when you were little.
The town hall was largely residents thanking first responders for saving lives, but so many worldly possessions lost to the flames.
My husband's dead and all of his artwork is gone, and you know, you just remember all of this stuff. I don't care that George Foreman melted. I don't care that I need a new refrigerator, but I do care about my great-grandmother's thimble. You know, those are the things that I care about.
Now, this fire is currently just 27% contained. Firefighters are concentrating their efforts up in the north west of the fire, down a single lane track. It's hot, it's dusty, the air quality is bad, planes can't fly. And if we can just switch to another camera shot that shows the devastation back here in Redding. This was a neighborhood of this Northern California town. And Wolf, one other very sobering statistic: of the 10 biggest wildfires in California history, 4 of them have happened in the past year alone. Wolf.
Awful situation, totally awful. Nick, thank you for that report. I want to bring in our meteorologist, Jennifer Gray. Jennifer, weather clearly a major factor in this fire disaster, right?
It's the biggest factor, really, and really nothing's going to change until the weather pattern changes, and we really don't think that's going to happen until sometime next week. We have this ridge of high pressure that's creating this heat dome over the west. You have incredible daytime heating. You have very low humidity, so you have the hot air, the dry air, and a lot of wind, and it is just fueling these flames. Here's the forecast for Redding over the next couple of days. You see temperatures in the triple digits, no chances of rain. rain, we are going to have the sun out and we are going to have the flames still working their way across the west. Temperatures are going to be in the triple digits for Tuesday and Wednesday for a lot of areas in the west. And you look at the wind, we really don't have this huge area of strong wind. But what you have to remember is that the winds inside of these fires can be much, much stronger than the wind outside. And so it creates almost like its own weather system where we have these huge pyrocumulus clouds. We have winds of 60 and 70 miles per hour. They can shift on a dime, making it very, very dangerous for these firefighters. And you cannot outrun the fires when you get stuck in those areas with winds that strong. And it is very dangerous. We have 98 large active fires in the west right now. And as mentioned before, Car Fire is number 7 right now. Most destructive California fire, and this goes back as far as records have been held for nearly 100 years. And so, as we mentioned as well, 4 of those have happened in the last 2 years. So, Wolf, this is far from over. We're going to be dealing with this for the next couple of days. Hopefully, though, by next week, a pattern change.